coming into this game, was it more special because no. First star, John Wall, nothing like that?
Nah. I mean, I came out to play basketball at the end of the day. I mean, John made shots, their team made shots, and we did it.
How do you feel right now, though? King's only down 33. Let's hope they lose by 30 at least. Oh my god. Oh! That's my fault. This is how bad it is. We're already down 30 or less. Okay? There it is. There's Malley. Fade away.
Malley.
He has a sense of urgency at the time. He wants to win this game. Kings get down the
stop. Go, boys, get down to 20.
There goes Malachi. Justin, stop, drop, and pop. Banger.
Let's get a buzzer beater, boys. Oh!
Header. Kings can't complete the comeback.
Put dot dot dot. That's it.
That's
my headline.
That's the game. Game over.
Yeah, there you go.
Alright. Game over.
Oh, brother, mistake. You put Pelicans. Oh.
That's how he knows it.
Yeah, we can't have games on Sundays no more, bro.
Oh, man.
My bad, yo.
Take that down.
Let me take that.
You didn't even see it.
We're about to go get some post-game.
We missed a lot of shots, too. We got some good shots, missed a lot.
How did it feel to get your name called in the starting lineup?
No, awesome. I mean, but honestly, I already forgot about it. But a special moment for me.
Coming into this game, was it more special because
no.
First star, John Wall, nothing like that?
Nah. I mean, I came out to play basketball at the end of the day. I mean, John made shots, their team made shots, and we did it.
Look, it's a huge disappointment, right? It's not what they expected. So now fans can calm down a little bit and see that it's important to play the veterans and be competitive. I think that's the moral of the story, to not get blown out.
The Kings need more games like this because that's how the players learn. What are you talking about?
That's how they don't. That's how they get discouraged.
I was going to say, I guarantee you, Deacon Fox learned more playing 18 minutes off the bench against...
Being competitive, yeah.
What's up, vlog? What's up, vlog?
We need the vets back.
ASAP.
Sorry, coach. You gotta say it too.
I didn't say that.
Yes, you said we.
What did I tell you before the game? It's way too early to rest these guys. Did I not tell you that? Don't lie.
Oh, I get it.
Did I not tell you that? It's way too early.
But have the vets come off.
It's way too early to rest guys. I'd rather them lose, but be competitive. Tonight we saw none of that. Honestly, why? Because they need veterans. The young guns, they're not ready yet. They need support from the veterans. And you know, tonight is just. It just wasn't in that. Period. So stop saying I want to start Fox and all the rookies and no. Gotta wait. That is what it is, guys.
Just gonna wrap it up, guys. Bounce back on Tuesday. This is just an ugly game.
Peace!